How do I go about self-learning mechatronics? Thanks for click this video. This channel I will try to create programming, engineering, robotic and IT related topics. If anyone is interested this topic please subscribe this channel. If you try to learn mechatronic engineering and robotic this video, I will talk this topic. How do I go about self-learning mechatronics and self-study mechatronics? Let's start. There is everything we can learn from internet. All you need is interest to learn. First you have to take a topic and digging deep into it will give you the path to learn. Real mechatronics is in practical, and practice not in degree. Since robotics is an interdisciplinary field, you need to learn about math, physics, computer science, electronics and other subjects depending on your interest. You can't exactly find a course that teaches mechatronics as it is a broad field in itself. What you can is the following. Learn completely about microprocessors like 8085 and microcontrollers like 8051. This is what you typically learn in your college. You can find a lot of online materials and books to learn about MPs. Buy a microprocessor yourself like a Raspberry or BeagleBone and start doing mini projects. You will start understanding what you have studied, and you can do almost anything with those powerful chips. Start learning about kinematics, rigid body dynamics and sensor principles, and start making mechanical things like a simple robot using mechanical linkages. Learn about PLCs which are extensively used in all industrial automation applications. You can find a lot of online tutorials to learn this. Once you have a good idea about all these stuffs, you can start looking for control system courses which will be the ultimate application of mechatronics. There are lots of MOOCs and online resources available to learn mechatronics robotics. Some of them, I will give my description link. One of the last tips for your mechatronics learning career, when you can't understand anything of any topics of mechatronic please remember my boss. Do you know who is my boss? He is Google. Search anything with my boss and continue study. Thank you.